Today I will explain how to use the transformer as a inductor. What happens many times in the lab practical we require a inductor. But generally inductors are not available in the market easily. But this type of transformer are available easily. So my object is to explain how to use this transformer as an inductor. Here I have one transformer. Primary is 220 volt and secondary is 18018. There is a middle typing. Yellow color is a middle typing. And these two black wire are 1818. This is rated for 2 ampere secondary current. Now I will convert this transformer into inductor. What we will do, we have these two wire of the primary winding, this we will short. So I will short this. Now this has become inductor. These windings will behave like a inductor. Now we will connect LCR meter across this and measure the value of L and R. I have connected my LCR meter across 18 and 18, these two black wires. My scale is 2 millihenry. So value of L is coming 0.784 millihenry. We can measure resistance also of this L. This is coming 3.1 ohm. So this inductor is not behaving like pure inductor. It is behaving like R and L. But value of R is very less. An inductor will have a winding and there will be winding resistance. That resistance is this. So we are measuring across these two points. The more the ampere rating is and better the quality of the transformer, lower the value of resistance will be. Now I have connected LCR meter across 18 and 0 between this and this. It is showing 0.323 millihenry. Earlier it was showing more here. See, 0.78. This value has come down to this. Because number of turns here are less, here it was more. And the resistance will be 1.7 ohm. Earlier it was coming more than 3 ohm. So, you can use two values of L. You can use either these two wires or these two wires. Now here, primary wires are shorted. Now we will see, suppose we open this, what will happen? So I will open this. I have opened. Now, this is out of range. I will change the scale. So value of L is coming 142 millihenry. This is very high value. But if you use like this, very high voltage will come here. So we should never use transformer as an inductor like this. We should always short the primary wire. So I will short again. And then keep at this scale. So we should never keep this primary wire open when we are using secondary winding as an inductor. Now instead of this transformer, if you have any other transformer, that can be used as an inductor. Only thing what we have to do, high voltage side winding we have to short and low voltage side winding can be used as an inductor. And one more thing, this point I have not connected to any supply. Now you cannot connect this point to 220 volt or 100 volt or somewhere. This is to be kept as it is. We can use only this secondary winding. Please try this method of making inductor in your lab or home. Today we will close now.